Virginia Beach man who left the country before his manslaughter sentencing faced the judge this morning. He ordered Cameron Crockett to spend an extra month in jail for missing a court hearing back in March. That 23-year-old still waiting to hear his sentence for a deadly DUI crash back in December of 2008. His friend Jack Courtney was killed. Crockett spent the next 3 months on the run earlier this year until U.S. Marshals tracked him down in Belize.